This is a tree that's down at the 700 block of Santa Fe because the high winds and storm knocked down a tree, almost split it in half, as you can see.